Hi, my name's Steve Olin from Center Stage Photography and DJ. Well, I think we've done about 200 weddings, pretty close to 200 weddings since 2005, so we know a little bit about venues, and we thought we'd show you what some of them are like. Well, the Oasis in Fulton, New York. We like to work there. I think we shot several weddings there at least. Notice that you have nice utensils to cut your cake with. Makes a big difference in the picture instead of a plastic plate and fork. Everything sparkles. It's clean. The DJ, great DJ. The staff are very professional. Roast beef is good. Really good large dance floor. And look, even the bar's decorated. Everything sparkles, everything is good and clean. Lafayette Hills Country Club. We've only shot one wedding there, but we're much impressed. It's out in the country, it's very quiet. Obviously, it's a country club type atmosphere. Look how clean these windows are. That's important to take a good photo. And the background is great, the mountains, and wait till you see the sunset there. It's a good place to get out in the balcony, take a picture. Dance floor is big. This dance floor was filled up with everybody, and they all had plenty of room and had fun. Again, the bride and groom are at a little table by themselves where everybody can see them, and we can get a good picture. And the tables are neat and clean because we haven't got too many people. And there's that sunset and the large dance floor. Tables aren't shoved together too tightly. And the sunset again. Traditions at the Links. Really good spot. If you're getting married there, you don't have to go to a park. They got a great park there already. Staff is very, very good. We like to get those outdoor pictures. In the case it rains, you can always run inside. It isn't far away. You never know what's going to happen in the summertime. A lot of light is coming in there, which makes for great video and great photography because of the large windows. Again, here the bride and groom are sitting by themselves, so they're the center of attention when they need to be. Also, look how beautiful the table is. It doesn't have a lot of clutter. Waisaki's, that's another dance floor that has a good area, and they have some light coming in. It's a Italian type atmosphere, Italian family atmosphere. It's very friendly there. Here you see the table setting, and right and back is that large window to light up the cake. Tablecloths are clean. Large dance floor, plenty of room. Everyone looks happy because we got good service there. The Castaways in Brewerton. You know, any venue near a lake is a great place for photographs. And there's so many places along Oneida Lake to take great photography. It's really a wonderful venue. Very friendly people. The bartender has worked there for years. And he's also the manager, one of the management people. It's very peaceful by the lake at this venue. Lots of light, lots of room. Well lit. Food is good. Very friendly atmosphere. The staff are good. Management has been there for a long time and do a good job. Gefilin's. Another one of our favorite places for images outside. Again, it saves a lot of time. It's not a good idea to be doing a lot of traveling when you have food waiting for you because that food has to be eaten. Place settings are nice. The atmosphere is nice. Staff, they're very busy, but they're still friendly and professional. And everything happens just the way it's supposed to at Gefilin's. Notice that the tables aren't too crowded together. We got lots of light coming in on the dance floor, and you can see me in the corner shooting the video because of that light. Big advantage to get good images. Palace Theater, what a lot of fun. That's right in Syracuse, and it's an Art Deco type environment, and the bride dress for it. Great sense of style. Very stylish bride. A lot of fun. Oh, they got the glasses there. Oh, we had a fight with popcorn too, and staff didn't complain once about throwing the popcorn around. They just picked it up, and they were glad they all had fun. We got some great images. I guess this is a Scarlett O'Hara and image from Gone with the Wind. I don't know. It was a lot of fun, and they were up for it. And they like movies there, so they were doing something in front of one of their favorite movies, and I have no idea what it was. But the Sportsman's Club in Auburn, these Sportsman's Club all over Central New York. If you belong to one, it's a great place to have a wedding. People seem to be calm there. Look how the bride just is very relaxed and happy, the bride and groom, and you can't get better than that. American Foundry. I used to think Turning Stone was the best venue, but believe me, this venue has kicked things up a notch in the last year or two. They've just been great. The light show is probably the best light show in upstate New York, as far as I know. I've never seen one better. Dan and I are dancers. We do some traveling, and we've never seen a light show this great. Everyone seems to be happy that goes there. The DJ is good there. He's been very helpful. The food, the management, and just the place for us to sit and put our equipment is offered. And it makes a big difference. It helps us take good images. And they've been doing this for years. They know what they're doing. And they enjoy what they're doing. It's a family business that makes the bride and groom happy. The light show, here it is. Like I said, it's the best light show in Central New York, at least. Comfort Suites. We did a wedding there, and I think everything was just clean. Because your food can be catered here, I'm assuming that you're going to be able to get a little wider variety. As you can probably tell, we've got some great venues in this area, and I'm hoping you're able to take advantage of it.